presenting the smart and efficient drainage solution. Inspection chamber. Inspection chambers provide a way for cleaning. They can be connected to the mains instantly with a simple method of dry jointing so that a watertight joint is made. Features of the Ashirvad inspection chamber: high flow capacity, high hydraulic tightness, self-cleaning, very economical, easy to fix additional connection, fast and easy installation, low cleaning frequency. Let us go through the installation steps of the inspection chamber. When the inspection chamber is to be installed in the trench, dig a wide space so that there is a free space of 300 mm on all sides. Make a flat installation bed with a minimum thickness of 100 mm of concrete. Before installation, prepare the base component by checking that all the seals are clean. Lubricate the seals and keep the male edges of the chamfered pipes lubricated and ready for the installation of the base component on the bed, and connect the pipe work to it using adapters or reducers wherever necessary. Use socket plugs to seal the off sockets that are not to be used. To stabilize the base, before you locate the shaft, apply bedding material backfill all around it. For riser installation, bring the sealing ring to the correct position on the upper edge of the chamber, then lubricate it. Position the riser on the base in a way that the desired final height is achieved. Finally, push the riser onto the base so as to make a watertight seal. Now backfill and check for correct compaction. For the covering of the inspection chamber, before positioning the frame and covering lid, engineering brick or concrete bedding of a minimum of 150 mm needs to be made. Finally, bring the closing lid or frame to the correct position on top of the brickwork or slab. The minimum gap between the top cover frame and the riser should be between 5 and 15 mm. The frame should not be fitted directly onto the riser or the inspection chamber. It should be kept on top of the concrete bed. This way, the riser or inspection chamber is saved from load impact. Manhole. A manhole is a very large-sized inspection chamber. People can go into manholes and inspect the system and do routine cleaning. The installation of a manhole is done the same way as that of an inspection chamber. The USP of an Ashirvad manhole: environmental friendly, tried and tested for over 20 years, top covers that have high load bearing capacity, high quality and EN standards, reduced operating costs, maintenance free, corrosion resistant, ultra durable UV resistant PE material used, fast, easy, flexible and safe installation. The smart and efficient drainage solution.